One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay.
We are going.
And do try not to fuck up!
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Mark, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears.
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain. We gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed.
It's hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
Complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realm Tear. Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Yes, Deepa! Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus,
let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? The gear's blocked when the gate is up.
What are you thinking?
Maybe we can use my new arrows. I can chain elements. Alka. I think we're gonna need more than one sigil.
Huh!
to transfer that freeze ability around the gate. Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements. Sigil arrows don't work on that. Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements. I guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Maybe we can use my new arrow. It can chain elements. Help them! Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements. Get another to the left. Look out! You gotta stop him. This is all my fault. I see an optimal pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Asgard, help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know, but... Wait, he's right here! Okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm.
father!
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They're dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question.
Helka!
My arrows will stick to the wood up there.
Go!
There.
Go. close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
No way forward. But looks like there's a notch in the wall.
Your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move!
Wait!
Thank you.
Did you?
Now who does not trust?
Right. That wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that level. How?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh. Why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Above you! Him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way.
It means what you think it means.
Why are we trying?
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Grab it!
He's on his feet again! Looks like he's getting ready to attack! I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
Whoa!